Ecco. Let's go! Alright, let's go! Come on! Okay, so we just did the American Werewolf in London. It's okay. I wouldn't recommend it. Skip it. Do it again later when you can. So, yeah. So now we're on to what haunted house? Whatever one's over there. So I think it's Friday the 13th, or Freddy vs. Jason, sorry. So, yeah. Yeah. So it's raining now, but just went through the Freddy vs. Jason haunted house. Best house. My favorite house ever. It's awesome. That must see if you're going. It's awesome this year. So, now we're going to Body Snatchers, and I'll let you know how it is after. So, yeah. Something else. So we're going to run, and I'm like sweating because it's like 100 degrees out. So we're going to run, and then we're gonna go get some butter beer if we can. So yeah. Okay, so we just did run, and it was pretty good. I liked it just because of the Canadian part. So now we're going to probably get something to eat or something like that. Oh, there's one more guy up here. Watch. Actually, no, this is the scare zone. Okay, we'll just keep going. Chucky. What's up, Chucky? Yes! I wanna get selfie with him. Awesome. Oh, let's go. We just did the Insidious house. My favorite house. Personally, because I love the movies, so it was really good. We're now going to The Purge. So, yeah. I'll let you know how The Purge is once I get out. But, yeah. And so far, like a little update. So far, we've gotten 6 houses done, I think, out of 9. And it's only like 7:30. And we also went on the Green Guts ride, had some butter beer, had some dinner. And yeah, it's only like 7:30 right now. So thanks to the fast passes. So yeah, all right, let's go to the next option. After Dark for vlogs, so I'm just gonna like went ahead. We're going to Walking Dead. So yeah, we'll do Purge after this. This one was just closer, so. Alright. The line is like, this is Express, and it's probably like 20 minutes. Now, the actual line, maybe an hour, 2 hours. It said around 100 minutes at the front, so it's about almost 2 hours or so, yeah. I would try to get this one when you first come in. Alright, well, I'll let you guys know how it is. Alright, so now we're going to the Purge. Let you guys know how it is. Okay, so we're going to my last house, and it's only like 9 right now, alright? Definitely get the fast passes, it's definitely worth it, especially if you're willing to run around the park, because fast passes got me through every single haunted house, and Halloween Horror Nights is halfway done. So yeah, we're going to 2, I can't tell that time though. We're going to the last house, which is like a 3D house, whatever, I don't know. It's the odd house, so yeah, let's go. No, I'm good.